The terms assassins or assassinations are used very loosely throughout history, as they can have many meanings and can relate to many individuals, acts, or episodes. The only thing in common is the fact that at some stage, there will be a dead body, or dead bodies, around to bury. Obviously, these bodies were killed by someone, but who that someone was is the question. Throughout history, going way back to the Egyptian era and beyond, there have always been those men and women who would kill others for a variety of reasons, be it political, ideological, or financial. The motives of the Taipan, however, follow him back to his early upbringing in the slums of Holland. The Taipan was born into extreme poverty. His birth was not even acknowledged, and he was a lost soul in the slums. Deserted by his parents, his only option was to become a survivor. Despite all the tragedy and obstacles presented to him early in life, he did survive to become the notorious Taipan, the invisible hitman. A term in Africa as a mercenary soldier, training with the German underworld, his self-taught education, ingenuity, and meticulous methods made him a force feared by law enforcement organizations around the world because they knew he existed, but could never catch him. Find out what happens when the underdog gains the upper hand in The Taipan, The Professional. Available at Amazon.com and other online retailers, as well as directly from the publisher.